we have got the multi-award winning MGK Machine Gun Kelly in the building. And also, it's a welcome back to the Capital Evening Show to the one and only Camille Caballo, everyone.
Yes! Yes!
First thing I have to bring up, right? Okay, Camille, I know you get asked this a million times. Your surname, every time I mention your surname on air, and I say Caballo because Shawn Mendes told me to pronounce it like that.
He's right.
Every single fan online has a go at me. So really? Saying I'm saying it wrong.
You said it wrong.
You're wrong.
I didn't want to say anything,
Caballo.
But you butchered it this
time. No, don't say that.
I love
Wait,
you.
Am I pronouncing this correct?
I'm totally playing with you, but I'm not. But
Camila, tell me.
So it's Camila.
Camila.
Caballo.
Caballo.
Yes.
Was Bang. It, well, you got it, right? That was
he said Camila Caballo.
Oh, I think that's, okay. I think that's the accent.
There we go. Okay, there we go.
But
there
it's
we go.
All good. It's
we
all
cleared
good.
It up because it's literally every actually, time I mention it, it's like, excuse me, no, you're saying this wrong.
That's okay. Actually, a lot of people, like a lot of British people, they used to call me, well, they still call me Camila. You guys say Camila for
Camila,
some reason.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And when I first met Simon like 5 years ago, that's what he called me, and I was too shy to say anything. So he still, to this day, calls me Camila. And now it's like we've known each other for so long that I actually look stupid if I correct him.
Funny.
I correct him now and I'm like, oh, it's actually Camila, so I don't say anything. But that's why I felt like I should say something, because I feel like, you know, we'll see each other and I don't want to say it like 5 years from now.
You've had, you know, Martin Garrix come in recently. He's just done a track with Dua Lipa, and he was talking about how they hadn't even met before they did the track together, and it's kind of one of those things where you're sending the vocals.
We recorded it separately.
Had you met before that?
Was it before that I pulled up to the Fifth Harmony? I pulled up on her at a Fifth Harmony show and
pulled up on her.
Well, yeah. No, I'm saying I pulled up. I don't know if it was, but I mean, around the same
you had
time.
You had sent me the idea, and I think we both wanted to work on it.
Okay.
And then you came to the show. But he had already sent me like the
We knew what we were gonna get cracking for sure.